Today is Thursday, the 6th of May, 2021, and we have some very important updates for you today. Today, we have new confirmed cases standing at 1,911 cases, and 9 cases are from state quarantine. This leaves us at active cases at 29,680 cases, 1,073 cases still in critical conditions. There are 356 cases on ventilators, and we have today a good number of new recoveries at 2,435 cases. We have more new recoveries today than new infections. New number of fatalities today we have standing at 18 new cases. Moving along, I have a very important update. Actually, to respond to a lot of inquiries and questions from the expat community about our vaccination plan for foreign residents living in Thailand. We'd like to confirm that Thailand's vaccination strategy is based on ensuring accessibility to all those who require it, regardless of their nationality. Comments on this regard have been taken out of context in the media. We know that. So we'd like to reiterate that Thailand continues to include foreign residents in its vaccination program, and foreign residents have been inoculated in the first phase already. But due to the limited number of vaccines we had procured in the beginning of our vaccine rollout, we had to prioritize in order to prevent death and protect those who are most vulnerable to contracting the COVID-19, to protect our health systems as well. And therefore, vaccinations in the first phase prioritize medical personnel, frontline workers, the elderly, and those with serious underlying diseases, as well as those living within the high-risk zones, such as border areas. Now that Thailand has been successful in procuring more vaccines in the second phase of inoculation, which is going to start in June and will run until the end of this year, vaccine coverage to include the general public and people working for the public sector, including the diplomatic community and international organizations, as well as foreign residents in Thailand based on their membership in the risk groups. We know that the MOPROM system currently does not accommodate registration for foreign residents for vaccination. The Ministry of Public Health is now working on the best method, including through a possible mobile application or contacting hospitals directly to facilitate registration for foreign residents as soon as possible. And efforts are also being made to avail of private sector vaccines. And this is because vaccine producers usually will not sell vaccines directly to the private sector, but rather only through governments. Public entities, such as the government pharmaceutical organization or the GPO, can act on behalf of the private sector as among one of the options. So if this is successful, vaccines will also be made available for purchase during the second phase. More information for this option will be shared as soon as possible and as the private sector secures their vaccination procurement